Go for it.
She's an evil enchantress and she does evil dances, and if you look deep in her eyes, she will put you in trances. Then what will she do? She'll mix up an evil brew and she'll gobble you up in a big tasty stew. So, watch out.